We cross live now to our reporter John Pulu at the Auckland Museum. Nisayandra Vinaka, John.
Bulavinaka Maori, we're changing the pace now from Fiji to Kiribati. Good morning.
Good morning.
We've got Tibwere here from all the way from Waikato.
That's
now
right.
You're here today at Auckland Museum. Today is all about Kiribati.
Yeah.
How important is it to have a celebration of your country here at the Auckland Museum?
Yeah, we feel it's very important and we are very keen in participating in showing our culture, our traditional dance, just keep it alive.
Yes. Now, we've seen you guys perform. I saw the dancers. I heard you guys sing the national anthem. What ways are you, holding and preserving the Kiribati language culture here in Aotearoa?
Yes, we have a community group in Waikato, which Kiribati Waikato Association, and that's the way that we keep together. The Kiribati people join together and keep their culture and language.
Now, I'm sure that you guys are still thinking about your homeland, Kiribati, here today. I'm sure you have families that are still migrating over to Aotearoa as well.
Yes, even though we are here in New Zealand, we are living here, but still our heart is in Kiribati, where we're born and raised, and we're still thinking about Kiribati, and we love to have more families coming over to New Zealand.
Fantastic. Yeah. Now, before we wrap, I'm going to ask you to give us a few tips of some basic Kiribati words that I can teach our viewers at home. So, the greeting Māori?
Yes, Māori, the words, how are you? Ko wara.
Fantastic. Yeah. And how about goodbye?
Sabo.
Sabo.
Yes,
Sabo, thank you very much for joining us on Tangata Pasifika this morning.
You
thank you very much, guys. Back to you. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Goodbye.